all you need is to make the first initial deposit and spread the rest for 4 months or 3 months. Take a look at it. This is a proposed earth state. It's lovely. Take a look at it. Thank you. Yeah, this is white oak.
White oak.
Yeah, this is white oak.
Like your people is higher. The last one is over there.
Sorry, sir. What do you think about this place?
This is a wonderful. It's a wonderful area, and it's like we are saying, it's a new Lagos,
yeah,
and a lot of infrastructures in this area.
Yes.
Coming up, the Dangote refinery, the seaport, the airport, the refinery, and all that. So a lot of infrastructure. So this
and
area
it's not even far from here.
It's not even far. Just less than a kilo or two or so.
So the installment plan is three months.
3 months installment plan.
No 6 months.
No 6 months on this one. There's no 6 months.
Okay, you only have to pay for 3 months.
3 months. Okay.
And after paying, what do you get?
Well, after payment, they get the allocation.
Okay, and you'll be given a deed of assignment.
The deed of assignment, the survey plan,
and the
everything.
Contract of sales.
Yes, and all the, okay. the everything will be given.
Yeah.
You're welcome.
Yeah, thank you.
Even to that point.
I can see. We have a lagoon front over
yes,
there.
Yes, you can see the sample over there. Yes, there's another estate. I will discover what name is that. That's Sanfield.
And the company will be the one to do the electricity. The
everything is the company.
The electricity,
yes,
the
yes.
Drainage.
Yes, it is good. It's called, you can see that the fencing is already taking place.
Yes,
and as the fencing is going on over there, you discover that somebody is already taking possession of this whole.
Yeah, I can see someone already did his own foundation and fencing already. This place looks encouraging, and there are no Omoniles around here.
There are no Omoniles.
Yeah.
And that is one good thing to buy land from EUC.
Ah.
As soon as you buy anything Omonile.
Yeah, it's good
yes.
to buy from company.
Yes.
My parents actually got like 4 lands in Lagos until today.
Yeah.
They've been going to court.
Okay.
Which is what
they bought from Omonile.
Yes, they got from Omonile, and which is what people are scared of.
Yeah, scared of.
Yeah,
don't want to go into that hustle and that problem. But
yes.
with this company, you are rest assured. Even if you don't develop in the next 5 years, your land is there for you.
It's there.
It's just there.
You have your documents. You have your everything with you.
I can see the fencing now.